many bottles of this wine we can't pronounce. Too many bowls of that green, no Lucky Charms. The maids come around too much. Parents ain't around enough. Too many joy rides in daddy's Jaguar. Too many white lies and white lines. Super rich kids with nothing but loose ends.
Emotion. You've got me crying, crying again. When will you let
it is 6:23 a.m. I've been awake since 3 a.m. Also, my camera won't focus. Oh my god. I think the sun is going to rise soon, actually. But I've just been working on my game because I can't go back to sleep. I've tried to go back to sleep for like the first hour. And I ended up scrolling on social media a little bit. Oh my god, my other cat is here. Oh, both of them are here. That's how cute. I fixed my player movement code. I also cut it down a lot. I want to add like a slow-mo to the game, or I have been, so that in that moment, the player has something more skill-based that they need to do. So maybe dodge an attack or something, I don't know. But that's my update. Good morning, guys. It's 7:30 a.m. I've been up since 5. I still have a pretty bad sleep schedule, but I've been working on my game. I am also been editing a TikTok vlog because it's Thursday, and I really need to post something by 11:30, so I have about 4 hours. Currently, I am making a QuickTime event, but I'm doing it in a way that doesn't actually do it correctly. Like, I'm not making an enum or anything. Just trying it out just to see what it would look like in the game. Like, it'll be a really bad prototype, but essentially what happens is, like, when the enemy swings at the player, it'll go into like slow motion. Oh frick, then the QuickTime event also needs to be in real time. But basically there's gonna be like a separate thing that happens that tests like the player's reflexes. So when the enemy swings at the player actually needs to dodge, and it's not just like clicking R, which is roll, which is dodge.
Talk about her butterflies are haunted. Maybe I just wanna go to sleep. I'm falling.
Good morning, guys. It's currently 8 a.m. and I've been up since 4. I actually just slept at like 9, so I got a lot of sleep actually. And I've just been working on my 3D modeling final. Let me show you guys. It's just the low. Okay, no, actually, this is the high poly technically. I'm gonna redo this armor, but I just finished the hair. I've been up for quite a while now. I need to add ears too. This is the reference that I drew in class. Yeah. While I'm making this, I'm wondering if I should make my game in 3D. Like right now I have like a demo version in 2D using Unity, but like, I don't know if I'm gonna keep using Unity, and I don't know if I'm gonna keep doing 2D for like the actual game. It's gonna be a big game though, so I kind of want to keep doing it just myself. So I think I'll start off with a 2D game. And maybe if I work with someone in the future, I'll make it a 3D game. It's 8:30 a.m. and I have a brunch in 30 minutes, so I need to get ready, but I have been actually up since 4, stressing out about this internship offer that was supposed to come out yesterday, but didn't. I've been learning a lot about detachment, though, recently. Like, it's okay for me to not have things, because rejection is redirection. Also, because I have a game I'm making and my own social media, so if I don't get an internship this summer, I think I don't really mind. I think it'll mean that it's time for me to really focus on myself, which is also a good thing. It would just be really nice if I got this internship, because it's a cool internship opportunity, and I really like the people I talk to in my interview. But it's okay if I don't get it. But I was talking to my advisor, who is also the professor I talked to before my interview, and he was like, I was talking to him about my classes next semester, and he was like, oh, how's your interview stuff going? And I was like, oh, like, they're gonna tell me, they said April 5th is when they're gonna tell me whether or not I get the internship. And he was like, oh, that's funny, like, you know, if you don't get like any communication on that day, it's because you're an option but not their first option, which is like, ah. But I don't actually even know if that's the case. What if I just like missed an email or something? I looked at everywhere. I looked at my spam. I just keep checking my email. I kept getting emails about the earthquake from yesterday. There was an earthquake yesterday in New York. The memes are so funny. They're so funny about the earthquake. I was actually dying laughing reading them all.
Sister and the joke's gonna hurt.